Welcome to my channel Doctors Physics, and this is the 25th video on doubt clarification section. And today's doubt is asked by a student named Hemant, and his doubt is,
what is the average velocity of a projectile between the instant crossing the half of the maximum height? Now see here, this is the ground and one body is projected with a velocity u with making some angle theta. Now it will follow a projectile motion. Well and good. Now this is the maximum height h, and they told to find the average velocity at the instance crossing the half of the maximum height. That means somewhere at this point, this is half of the maximum height, and the same level, this is the half of the maximum height. Now this is the initial position and this is the final position. Now assume the time taken to move from initial to final is, what is the time taken? I am assuming the time taken as t. The time taken by the body to move from this position to that position is nothing but t. Okay, now what is the average velocity formula? The average velocity is nothing but total displacement by total time. Okay, well and good. Now what is the total time? The total time to move from here to here is nothing but t. Now what is the total displacement? Now see here, both initial and the final points at same horizontal level. That means the vertical displacement is zero. There is no vertical displacement. There is zero vertical displacement. Okay, well and good. There is only a horizontal displacement. What is horizontal displacement? Here what is the velocity? Horizontal velocity is nothing but, here what is horizontal velocity? This is u cos theta. Now the horizontal velocity wherever the body is, the horizontal velocity won't change. Why the horizontal velocity won't change? Because there is no acceleration along the horizontal direction. If there is no acceleration, that means the velocity will be constant. Here it is u cos theta. Here also it is u cos theta. Here also it is u cos theta. Everywhere the horizontal velocity will be u cos theta. Okay, well and good. Now I got the horizontal velocity. That means everywhere the horizontal velocity will be u cos theta. Now what is the displacement? There is no vertical displacement, only horizontal displacement is there. What is it? U cos theta into time will give me the horizontal displacement. Horizontal displacement is nothing but from this point to this point. Now what is the displacement? This displacement is nothing but u cos theta is a velocity into the time. What is the time? T. Therefore the horizontal displacement is nothing but u cos theta is a velocity into time. Therefore t cancel. What is the average velocity? The average velocity is nothing but u cos theta. See here, in horizontal direction ax, the acceleration is zero. If acceleration is zero, then the initial velocity is equal to final velocity. That means the body is moving with a uniform velocity. Velocity is u cos theta. That is the velocity. Now what is the time? The time is t. Now the displacement. Displacement is ut plus half at square. Acceleration is zero. Therefore this term won't be there. U is nothing but the velocity. What is that? U cos theta into time. So the average velocity is u cos theta into t, but total time is t. Therefore the average velocity is nothing but u cos theta. I think this question is clear. And if you guys are having any doubt, may from 11th class topic, it may from 12th class topic, please mention my mail or my WhatsApp number. Within 24 hours, all your doubts will be clarified. Thank you.